Hi guys, so I'm back today with another practice video. So this is practice dialogue number 22. The scenario is that a woman is talking to a school teacher about an upcoming school camp. So without further ado, let's begin the video.
Hello Mrs. Sharma, how are you? Your daughter informed me that you want to talk to me about the school picnic.
जी हाँ अध्यापक जी, मुझे आपसे पूछना था कि आप कहाँ जा रहे हैं। क्या आप मुझे इसके बारे में अधिक जानकारी दे सकते हैं?
Of course, we will be camping overnight at the national park. There will be three teachers and the principal with the students on this camp.
ठीक है, इस शिविर में बच्चों को क्या लाना होगा? क्या उन्हें सीधे राष्ट्रीय उद्यान पहुंचना है?
No, the students have to come to the school grounds at morning 6 a.m. on Friday. We will take them to the national park in a bus. The journey will last about 1.5 hour.
ये बहुत अच्छी बात है कि विद्यालय बच्चों के लिए बस की व्यवस्था कर रही है। अब मुझे आपसे ये जानना है कि शिविर पर विद्यार्थियों को क्या भोजन दिया जाएगा।
Don't worry about that, Mrs. Sharma. We will provide them with fruits and sandwiches in lunch, and there will be barbecue for dinner. The next day, on our way back, we will provide a breakfast of dry fruit cake and muffins for the students.
मुझे लगता है कि नाश्ते में आप जो मेवे के केक प्रदान करेंगे, उससे मेरी बेटी की तबीयत खराब हो जाएगी। उसे मेवे की एलर्जी है।
This is a very important information, Mrs. Sharma. I will ask the tour coordinator to make a list of all food items that the children are allergic to so that we can avoid such accidents. We will change the breakfast menu.
जी ये बेहतर होगा। क्या आप मुझे ये भी बता सकती हैं? मेरी बेटी को क्या खास कपड़े या चीजें लानी होंगी इस शिविर के लिए?
Yes, please pack warm soft clothes for her to wear in the night. We will be staying in tents, so please also bring a blanket and a pair of socks.
जी शुक्रिया। अब मैं घर जाकर शिविर की तैयारी करती हूँ। सारी जानकारी के लिए धन्यवाद।
So guys, that was dialogue number 22, school camp. I hope it will be helpful for you to prepare for your final exam. Please do like, share, subscribe and comment on this video. Please do leave your feedback so that I can improve the content on this channel. As well as you can tell me if you need any specific content that you want me to upload, I can do that as well. Yeah. All the best guys and see you soon.